Oh, what a painful kick.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Drop kick. Man, that one rocked him.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh!
Trying to put him away.
What a move.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Drop kick. Right on target. And he dodges that one.
Sami Zayn has eyes to finish.
Turning it around. It's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
The motivation for Corey Graves taking out Sami Zayn a few weeks ago was to grab what he believed was his fair share of the spotlight. And he got his wish.
But as the old saying goes, be careful what you wish for. That tactic may be coming back up.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? Oh, there it is.
Corey Graves is on the receiving end of a beatdown. I'm not sure how much more anyone would be able to take.
Up the situation. Ridiculous maneuver by Corey Graves.
Not this! Nowhere to go! Oh man, this has gotta hurt!
I don't believe it! This one's over!
Here is your winner, Corey Graves.
Corey Graves picks up a huge victory over Sami Zayn.
Yeah, and not to take anything away from Corey Graves, but I have to wonder if Sami Zayn was physically ready for this match.
Thank you for watching the show. You did great. To continue on this path of motivation, click right here. And to see WWE superstars who inspired a movement, click right here. And to subscribe to WWE on YouTube, click on this winning face. You can do it.